So you start off by boiling the grape leaves and then draining them flat. You boil them flat like this in a pot of water. And then for a few seconds, you take them out, you drain them. So they look like this. Then you have rice, seasoned onions, tomatoes, pepper. If you want to add a little paprika, Sazune, Adobo, anything you like. If you like a little garlic inside too. You lay it flat. And then you put not too much. You don't want to put too much so it doesn't explode and there's rice everywhere. And then you wrap it. Let me try this. Fold it. Fold it again from here. And then